So today I'm going to be doing a light makeup tutorial, but I'm going to do it ASMR style, so quiet talking and tapping and stuff. And this is my first ever ASMR video, so I don't know how good I'll be, but I'm gonna try because I really love ASMR videos and I want to produce content that I myself like watching. So I hope you do enjoy this, and if you have any feedback on how to improve your ASMR experience, or what I can do to improve the ASMR experience, really, just let me know in the comments, and I'll be sure to try for next time. So you may notice that I am in a different location today, and that is because for my birthday, which was just yesterday, I got some shelving units. So there's one behind me here, and so I put my shoes on there, and also my perfumes, and I got another one on the other side of my dresser. And so instead of standing and filming, which I was before, I was standing up, I am now sitting on a little chair, which is much more comfortable for me, and I think it's just better for me if I'm more comfortable in my videos. I might seem a little low, but I didn't want to be standing right in front of my shoes. I wanted you guys to see the pretty perfume set up and the little flower thing I have here, so drops of tea tree oil, because tea tree oil is really good for my skin. It helps with my acne and stuff. So I just mixed it up and shook it up. So now it's my own little concoction to help my skin. And I usually spray this all over my face, and I already have done this. So it's just nice, and I don't know if it's really primed for makeup per se, but it makes my skin feel clean and refreshed, so I do really like to do this. And you can get these bottles just at the dollar store too. I just picked this one up. This one, I think, has salicylic acid in it to help calm down those breakouts and heal your skin while it's covering them, so I do really like that about it. And it does have pretty good coverage, it covers my blemishes. Cosmetics brush. This one is the Heavenly Luxe Wand Ball Brush. So I'm just going to be warming up my skin with this. I'm going to put it in my cheekbone area, kind of thing, underneath my cheekbones. Not really contouring, but just warming up the skin, giving my face some color. You can see it just gave me a little bit of color, which I like. I don't like too much. And I'm just gonna put some on my forehead as well, just so everything is cohesive. Just kind of where I would have a natural bronze, really. In the summertime, my forehead gets super tan. It's crazy. I wish I got freckles though, like sun freckles. I never get sun freckles, but I really wish I did. Blush. I'm going to be using this brand new palette that I just got at Sephora, and I am super excited about it. It is the Benefit Blush Bar Palette. I am so excited about this. It was $80, but it was well worth it, I must say. Because one of the blushes, or I guess, yeah, one of the blushes in here is $38, and I get this. Oh, I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I get the Hoola Bronzer, the California, the Gold Rush, the Rockator, and the Dandelion. All those products, and those are $38 each, I'm pretty sure. All for $80. So, really, I'm only paying for two of those. And I am so happy about it. I think this is limited edition, but I'm not sure. If it is, I would definitely go out and get it because it's a really good deal. Like, a really good deal. And here's what the inside looks like. I'm just gonna take the brush out so it doesn't fall out. So instead of a sixth blush, you get a little brush, and this brush is actually pretty soft, but I don't. I usually use these, so I'm just gonna use my own brush. But right here is the Dandelion. This one right here is Gold Rush. This is the California. This is the Hoola Bronzer, and this is the Rockator. So I am so excited. I used this morning really quickly, but I didn't have enough time, so I didn't like fully experience. This is really my first time using it. I actually have the Dandelion blush. This is now my third one because I have the full size one, and then I also have the sample size one. So I got a lot of Dandelion blushes now, but I mainly got this for the California because it looked so beautiful. And I mean, I also wanted the Hoola Bronzer. Blushes are very glowy, so if you do natural lash mascara. And considering I only really wear face products every day and mascara, I think they're a winner in my heart. But it is so expensive. It's so expensive. So I do try to save these kind of things for videos or for special nights. Oh, and I don't know if I mentioned, but these are all full size. So I thought that because you were paying, you're really only paying for two, that maybe you were getting a smaller amount, but you're not. You are getting all five full size products, which is crazy. Next, I'm going to be applying a highlighter. This is the Physician's Formula. I think it's a shimmer stick or a shimmer brick in the color nude. Although I don't need more glow.